We are seeing a sense of community with students, one part, researchers from Eastern Illinois University and the farming community around Charleston or in Coles County, everybody coming together to get a good experience and a valuable products for our community as well as other parts of the country and the world.
I love chemistry. There's just something about it that draws me to it, so I could spend hours in a lab and not get bored. And you're always around someone else, so it's not like you're by yourself. So it's actually really fun for me.
After harvesting corn around Coles County, we leave some materials out there. I'm not talking about the grains. The corn stover and the leaves, stems, and all sorts of plant parts we just leave in the field. And that can be converted into useful sugars, which can be further converted into biofuel as well as other chemicals.
If we were to use plant biomass more for, say, the production of biomaterials, one day you may be using plastics and things like that will eventually biodegrade, and you wouldn't have to worry about filling up landfills or dumping garbage in the ocean or anything like that.
You actually learn what you're going to do for the rest of your life. It broadens your horizons, you meet new people, you get one-on-one time with your professors, and there's just a lot to do and there's a lot to learn, and it's helping me grow a lot as a person.
My students are the one who runs the lab all the time. They conduct experiments, get the results, discuss with me, we progress to the next step, we discuss what we wanted to do in order to get the final outcome we are desiring to get. So in that sense, if they are not here, the lab is closed. Undergraduate researchers are the backbone of my lab.